two or three years in a row. And it can start to add up. Look at this. And that is a base hit by Garrett. So give the Reds a lead. Amir Garrett, his first major league hit. And it's a double to knock in a run to give the Reds a 2-1 lead. He had had such a hard time bunting this year. And they decide to let him go ahead and take a little swing at it.
Well, it was a great way to do it, too. It was the old butcher boy play.